Hey everybody, audio and hi-fi. And Zed here. Today, we're going to have a look at these speakers because about a couple of videos ago, I took these speakers apart. And now they're back together because I want to do something with them. Not gonna tell you guys because it's pretty much a secret now, but it's gonna remain a secret for the rest of its life. That's a wire tie. Just move those out of the way and put this on its side. If you look there, that's a sub. That is the subwoofer. This whole thing is the subwoofer. Now the model number of this is SSWS500. Speaker system. If the speakers cause the TV screen to have,
they are magnetically shielded type, rated impedance 3 ohms. If the speakers should cause the TV screen to have incredulity, turn off the TV at once and then turn it on after 15 to 30 minutes. If current incredulity should persist, place the speakers further away from the set. Bye.
Speaker system, magnetically
okay, power. That was a bit awkward.
Rated impedance, 3 ohms. This is a 3 ohm speaker. Huh. That's where all the wires go. This is the power wire to power the sub and for the rest of the speakers and this. A bunch of cable. Six ohm speaker. That's 3 ohms. These are the speakers that go along with the subwoofer. Now, if I No, I don't think I can do it. I don't know where I put the screwdriver that undoes those square screws. Where's that? Very cool. I put this back together because I don't want to see that hole anymore. But nah, just put it back together, man. Just leave it. Got some other speakers in here. There's a fly. Get out of here, fly. Go. Now, get. There he goes, he's gone. I was going to try and get the speaker part because I don't need three.
What's the point of having four or three? Take it apart. Get some tools, like that screwdriver. Yeah. Yeah, make sure it works first. Really? Is that really gonna work? That's just gonna strip it. That's just gonna strip the screws. Come on. Come on, that's just gonna strip the screws. Oh, wow, that sounds terrible. Oh, wow. Try a different screw. If you want to save the wire, take it out first before you take the actual speaker apart. Don't tug on it, you're gonna rip the wire, and you're gonna rip the copper as well.
At least you've got enough. Oh, that's heavy. That is bottom heavy.
Put the camera down so you can work on it. Put the camera down so you can get some tools and then take it apart. Then after that, you can pick the camera back up and then you can film again. Well, you are filming right now anyway. Lol. Why did I say lol? A flathead screwdriver. Yeah, hammer as well. And who knows, maybe at another part, get a big, big flathead screwdriver so you can really tear that thing apart. Give that a shot soon. There, how did you guys like that recording? Was it good? I really thought it was good too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was pretty cool. It was awesome! Sorry, I didn't mean to shout like that. Because if you shout like that, it will actually damage the mic. So that's why you don't shout. I just did that.
Okay, I managed to get a little bit open. But... I want to try and go easy on this one because,
No, that was fake. I didn't want to go easy on it because I didn't want to... Oh, why did I say that? Well, I do want to go easy on it, but... Guess that failed. I'm banging into the thing right now. It's going bang, 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 bang. Right now, I can see that I'm doing very, very minimal damage. Which is good. No harsh damage yet. Until the end, you get seriously damagey. Does that even make sense? I don't know whether that makes sense or not. Oh well. Video is a video. Recording is a recording. If you guys watched this far, congratulations. You made it into the middle of a video without pausing. Congrats. If you are new, please subscribe to the channel, and I will see you all next time. I will let you listen to the recording of my voice and the video, and I'll see you all next time. Bye. In the video, I don't know why I said Dundee. It's like just, it's actually from the movie Big Stan. That's where it's from. Ha! For real this time, guys, have a good day or evening, and I will see you all next time. Bye!
Whoa. That is hard to get off. Speak it out. Look at that. That's interesting. Huh. Interesting. Get the other half open. Now we can... These are extremely hard to open. Oh lord. Oh wow. Oh. Whoa, it's hard. Whoa. Glue did they use on this thing? What on earth? Wow. Whatever type of gun they use, it's unbelievable. Put this in vice or something, it's crazy. Oh. Whoa. Don't know how Phillips managed to do this. Get into the tweeter, we'll get into the top driver. I'm gonna pop the speaker. And see a tweeter up there. An actual tweeter. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Guys, not only have we got a one, but we got two outs. We got a fake tweeter as well. Fake tweeter. That's gone. That is how the speakers used to like, but look at that now. They're free. Right, it's because this part was actually glued into there. That managed to get it stuck in. Yeah, the other half. That's shot now. I got others, but we're not taking them apart ever. Yeah. let's take all this wire. Cool. I've got some free speaker wire that I can go in our drawer. Go in the drawer. Cool. Those two are going to stay as they are. They worked pretty hard. They had a good life. Go mount it on there. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah.